Okay, I know what you're thinking. Yeah, this rant video is gonna be about something fascism related. And that is pretty much the Nazis. So, I hope you guys enjoy, or not, I don't care. Just cure the intro right now. Hello everyone, this is Mark the Wolf here, and today, welcome back to another rant video. Today's rant will be on the Nazi Party. Yeah, to anyone who never heard of this group before, please stay away from this group because this group is very dangerous. And if you want to know what the group is, the link of its page in the Real Life Villains Wiki will be in the description. But anyways, enjoy. So, this group is literally a very hateful group. This group was founded by none other than Adolf Hitler, the world's worst villain in the whole wide universe, who literally came out of hell. Oh yeah, not to mention, these people always, do you know what they do? Well, let me tell you. They kill innocent Jewish people. What the hell? What the hell is wrong with you, with those people? Oh, what did the Jews ever do to you? That's what I, nothing. Thing, you stupid Nazis. Nobody likes the Nazis. Yeah, and I also heard that they were also punishing children to the military schools. What the hell? These kids didn't do anything wrong to you guys. Oh my god, this is why the Nazi sucks even more than anything else. Also, in World War II, their job is to destroy the United Kingdom of Great Britain in London. And yeah, luckily, they failed because the Soviet Union and Britain knows about the Nazi Germany's secret passcode. Oh yeah, by the way, after Benito Mussolini has been executed on the 28th of April, 1945. Adolf Hitler killed himself along with Aaron Brown, his wife. And yeah, thank goodness this group has failed. Thank goodness. This group has been defeated. I literally hope this group will never exist forever. And I literally hope that World War III will never happen again. Man, this group really sucks like hell. But anyways, that's all I'd like to say for this video. So, if you have a request for me, like always, leave a comment down below and we get... to see the requests. Anyways, bye guys.